Hello everyone! Greetings from Ukraine City Tours. My name is Tanya. Soon Ukrainians will celebrate Масленица. It's one of the most favorite national traditional holiday. Масленица is always associated with such tradition as cooking blinчики and inviting guests to treat them. Also, people bring blinчики to work to treat their colleagues. Blin is a dish from Eastern Slavic cuisine. It's a thin pancake made from wheat flour, butter, eggs and milk. Blin was a symbol of the sun, with its resemblance in shape, color and warmth. Great Lent begins after week of Масленица. During Great Lent, people don't eat meat, fish, milk, cheese and other dairy products, wine and oil dishes. During the week of Масленица, meat is already forbidden, and it's the last week during which eggs, milk and dairy products are permitted. Modern Ukrainian society and even girls at our office is divided into two types. First one are those who knows that Lent begins after Масленица, and the second one is those who don't know that Lent begins after Масленица and don't fast. Actually, I don't fast. Масленица is connected with the holiday of resurrection of Jesus called Easter. To find the date of Масленица, just subtract 7 weeks from Easter and you will get the week of Масленица. Old slaves used to celebrate it in the beginning of the spring with the revival of nature from the long winter snap. This holiday was associated with hope for a wealthy year. If our ancestors could hold noisy festivities for the whole week, then in modern society, people celebrate only last days of Масленица. The celebration of Масленица was followed by folk festivities, dancing, singing and ceremonies. Масленица had its own superstitions, riddles, ditties and verses. People burned scarecrows that symbolize winter. There were such superstitions as to celebrate Масленица lavishly and merrily, as the way you spend the holiday will dictate the next 12 months. The more blinчики you make, the wealthier your house and the richer your harvest will become. Масленица is a merry holiday of spring. Some researchers even believe that Масленица is related to Western European Carnival. Anyway, I recommend everyone to visit Ukraine before Easter. Have fun and try blinчики. Goodbye.